This one under. There goes the opening kick. Number 33 takes it to 12. And down he goes at the 34-yard line. And now we get to see this offense for the first time as they head out onto the field. They'll start this drive at the 34. First and 10. High formation here. They go with the toss. Can't wrap him up. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. 3-yard pickup on the toss. It's second down and 7 to go. Number 6, alone in the backfield. The Seminoles come out with a single back formation. Into traffic, and it's picked off. He has some room to the 20. Touchdown! So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
Kirk, he made it look easy. You can tell this kid has seen the end zone before.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
Here's the try for the extra point. And he hits the PAT. That score leads us to our Pontiac drive summary. Miami is ready to kick it away. And it's off. 33, fields it at the 13. Shifty move there. He jumps. Tackle at the 35-yard line. It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback just needs to get his composure back. If he settles down, then I think this team will be all right.
Not if this defense has anything to say about it. They're playing with a ton of emotion after that turnover.
They'll go to work at the 35. They motion to the right. They're going to pitch it, and he's hammered as he lets it go.
How about that linebacker getting in there?
This guy is mostly used to stop the run, but here he showed that he's not too bad against the pass either.
Second and 10, ball on the 35-yard line. The Seminoles come out in the single-back formation. There are 3 receivers wide. Inside give. He's taken down at the 39-yard line. Number 6. Gains about 4 yards on the play. It's third down and 7 to go. Ball on the 39-yard line. The Hurricanes bring in their dive package. Going with the shotgun here. He's looking to pass. This one will fall incomplete. Excellent series by this defense, forcing them to go 3-and-out.
And the offense really struggled on this drive. Kick it up if they want to move the ball on these guys.
It's fourth down. The Seminoles are lining up to punt it away. He really got a hold of that one. Fielded at the 19. And they make the stop around the 25-yard line. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. The offense will start at the 25. First down, 10 yards to go. Number three lines up under center. Hand off to the right. That's a great tackle at the 29. The misdirection play gets him 4 yards. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. The Hurricanes come out with a bunch formation on the left side. Defensive line is in tight. He drops back. Looks. Complete. And a nice pass to the tight end.
Yeah, this is what I like. Move the ball down the field. Use that nice and steady intermediate passing game.
First and 10. Ball on their own 42. Number three is lined up under center. Drops back to pass. He's under pressure. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football.
Yeah, he's going to feel that one tomorrow.
Yeah, that did not look pretty.